Thank you, Nancy. Let's hear it one more time for our gold dance.